What's it like inside an Garda station? It's different to what you know or expect. Your only expectation of what goes on inside there is from TV. And that's really wrong. Because once you get in there, there are a couple of different things that are gonna hit you straight away. Smells you're not familiar with, noises you're not familiar with. You've been asked to walk down this long corridor with maybe flickering lights down to where an interview room is, and there's people inside in cells that are screaming and roaring and threatening guards. And if you're not used to that environment, and most people aren't, that's really destabilizing. So you're already destabilized as soon as you get into the interview room. You had this idea in your head of what it's gonna be like and what you're gonna say, but now you're frazzled by the sounds, the smells, the sights in this place, and now you're facing two guys who are gonna ask very tough questions of you. And in that environment, it's hard to think straight, but you need to think straight, because if you don't, and they get you to sign something, you're in trouble. There's no coming back from that.